I was watching this documentary the other day, and this is actually real.
I am
some guy.
No, people are not watching.
No, these two friends are watching the masturbation content.
Who could that be?